Welcome back. And this time, we have a real hard fight in front of us. It's going to be particularly annoying. And I presume it will take a lot of attempts to pull this off. So I've already got an SL1 fight of the Nameless King on this channel, and I will use essentially the exact same tactic. I'm going in, running a bit towards the dragon. Maybe for the first attempt might be different because of a cutscene, I think, that is playing. And we'll very quickly kill the dragon. Should be made of, I don't know, six hits or something. And once that's done, we're gonna switch to the knife. But we don't have even on. What the hell? Let's see. I need this. So, first phase against the dragon is just with the Dragon Slayer axe. Then we quickly switch to the knife, hold our Y button, go for this one, buff it with Carthus Rouge, which increases the blood damage. The reinforced club already has 30. So it's even more, and then we're gonna smash him. And this will result in, if the hits aren't too much spaced from each other, for him to stagger in about 7, I think it was 7 to 8 hits. And once we've got the stagger, we just whip out the knife. You know, stab him and go back. And the moment he is staggered, as hopefully his death sentence, because we can stagger him quite quickly afterwards. So, item wise, we've got a large supply of Alpine Resin, 70, and 110 Carthus Rouge. I hope this is enough. It should be. In case it's not, then we're gonna farm the Ascended Winged Knights in Lothric, all the way on top. Right. Like I said, it could be a bit different because of a cutscene last time. No, it's not. Okay, I could have buffed the weapon a little bit later. That's fine. So he might do this exactly, then we try hit the hat. And see how much damage it does. Generally, after about 3 to 4 hits, dragon staggers, generally I'm saying, but at one point, depending on the damage done, the dragon uses this fire breath, and that's really an easy place where it can whittle him down. And now the fun part starts. But it didn't go through. Okay, all right. And we did. That happened. Yeah, so since I've detailed my strategy I guess I'll probably mainly concentrate, especially in the second phase, because it's really hard. I can just run down slide now and then I should run further. Oh, already fire. Sometimes the perspective is a bit hard to make out. So you never know where you are at. Yeah, I was too late again. It's rather not intuitive to switch in and all of that, but it's fine. The hell? He's not always doing this attack, to be honest. Sometimes he just, you know, does this exact thing. Getting hit by the fire. I really don't like to have the riposte animation playing, because that leaves me no time to buff the weapon and immediately place this. Now I have to switch. Wait for him to this time not kill me. Buff. And hit him. Lucky. I was too early. He's very punishing when you roll too early. That was weird. Not kidding, I've never seen this move. Yeah, I really hate it when this happens. Like, the hat. What? What? Since when does he do a deck? What the fuck? There we go. Freaking piece of shit. That was well enough. At least we got a slab. I don't know why, but it really felt much, 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 much harder than it did last time around. I don't know why, really, I don't. Well, that's the Nameless King. I guess we finish this off. I'll quickly place the fenders up here. No, really? I have to go. Oh, that's annoying. Even jump up there. Wrong one. Wait. Oh. Oh. I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot. Of course I can't place the cinders on a throne. That's already has the cinders on. Now, just watches. And Yorm. And our waifu. Slowly making her way towards the bonfire.
The five lords of Ashen and Atrune. Farewell, I've made of.
Let's go. So the plan really is to kill the Lord of Cinders. In this, what's the name? I can't remember. Well, the end boss of the game, not factoring in DLC, and then we'll go on making our way through the painting of Ariandel, which will. I'm actually going, which will end in us killing Frieda, and I believe the episode that I kill Frieda in, that will be much worse than this one with the Nameless King. Yeah. Would be really interesting if you could see anything of the drag heap.